Statue of Liberty National Monument of America. The Statue of Liberty is a massive neoclassical sculpture located on Liberty Island in New York Harbor in New York City, New York. She is a symbol, a national treasure, and one of the most well-known people on the planet. Every year, millions of people who believe in her values travel to see her history and majesty. In person, she is the Statue of Liberty, a symbol of liberty, hope, and inspiration. The notion of sending a monumental gift from the people of France to the people of the United States was offered by Frenchman Edouard de Laboulaye in 1865. Laboulaye, an ardent supporter of America, wanted to commemorate the 100th anniversary of the Declaration of Independence as well as the close relationship between France and the United States. He was also affected by the United States's recent abolition of slavery, which furthered the country's principles of liberty and freedom. Frederick August Bartholdi, a sculptor, was present for Laboulaye's proclamation. Bartholdi, who shared Laboulaye's goal, began planning the massive monument that would become known as Liberty Enlightening the World. Bartholdi's design included a lot of symbolism. Her crown symbolized light, with its spikes evoking sun rays extending out to the world. The tablet, inscribed with July 4, 1776 in Roman numerals, noting American independence, and a broken shackle and chains at the statue's foot, symbolizing the end of slavery. Building a structure on a little island in the center of a bustling harbor is no easy task. The Statue of Liberty Museum was created through years of preparation, hundreds of talented labor, and contributions from thousands of generous individuals. President Ronald Reagan requested Lee Iacocca, then chairman of the Chrysler Corporation, to lead a private sector initiative to raise funding for the restoration and preservation of the Statue of Liberty and Ellis Island in time for their centennial celebrations in 1982. The Ellis Island Statue of Liberty Foundation was established. The Statue of Liberty Museum, with its combination of spectacular views and living history, is an exciting and dynamic component of the Liberty Island experience, inviting visitors to learn about the sculpture's history and immerse themselves in unique artifacts. The 26,000 square foot museum, which opened in 2019, is a standalone experience. The museum enhances visits to the island with interactive exhibits that allow visitors to explore the statue's grandeur without the need for additional advance reservations or tickets. It is beautifully designed, universally accessible, and houses an extraordinary and engaging collection of American heirlooms. Enjoy a spectacular multimedia trip that introduces you to the epic tale of Lady Liberty and the ideas she embodies, including a breathtaking virtual fly-through of the statue's interior. Take a look inside the warehouse where the Statue of Liberty was erected by Frederick August Bartholdi. A sequence of multimedia displays transports you inside the sculptor's studio and walks you through the monument's creation process. The awe-inspiring Inspiration Gallery concludes your tour to the Statue of Liberty Museum. Visitors can add their photo to the Becoming Liberty collage and see Liberty's most iconic emblem, her original torch, up close. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.